Double turn is under attack. Allies slain. Rampage. Allies slain.
Hello guys, in this video, I will give you some counter tips against Veigar. Also, I hope you enjoy.
In a splash.
Fizz is a natural counter to Veigar because I can easily dive him. What I do here is to fast clear the wave just so that I could force him to last hit under his turret, which is hard for him. In this way, he can lose his stacks to his passive.
The tide turns.
Just do everything I said and you can delay his scaling. I'm almost level 5 and it is the time to always dive him. Think about the situation though.
Double kill. Enemy slain.
Bottom
you
turret
have
is under attack.
An enemy.
Unstoppable.
You have slain an enemy.
You are on a killing spree. Double kill. Rampage.
By the way, Veigar's weak at roaming early, so it's my advantage.
On my way.
On my way.
Veigar overextends and it's the perfect opportunity to kill him.
You are unstoppable.
No. Now we strike. Wanna see a trick?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Bruh.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Oh no!
You have been slain. Under attack.
I'll show them.
Moving.
Well, that's it. Thank you guys for watching. As always, stay fizz, lover.